agenda today? Educational liberation. See, I'm not talking about good-willing colonizers coming to emancipate savages with their intellect. No, I'm talking of a reimagining of education. The devaluation of Eurocentric information and the incorporation of indigenous literature. Too much? Let's start with a word. Liberation. Defined as the action of setting someone or thing free from slavery, imprisonment, and oppression, as well as the freedom from mental limitations that are placed upon us, or limitations that we place upon ourselves. Before we can imagine physical or financial liberation, we must first liberate our minds. So let us begin with the educational system, as it is today. The curriculum is set up in such a way that we teach the youth a prepackaged one-size-fits-all ideology. That we must go to school to get a good education. Interwoven with white lies and Eurocentric propaganda. And then to further our studies at university, which leads to our indoctrination into a financial situation known as debt. In the hopes that all this study will land us a good paying job, so that we may purchase the house, by way of mortgage, no doubt. And continue to work this job for the rest of our lives, so that we may continue to afford all the endless necessities, utilities, bills, and the insurmountable mountain of debt that is acquired within one's lifetime. Does that sound like freedom to you?